this is Hubert Pierlot. He was a politician, lawyer, and jurist that lived between 1883 and 1963. He served as the Prime Minister of Belgium